Good evening, everybody. This is I know that the weather is a little bit challenging out there, and it's supposed to get worse sometime around midnight. Hopefully we won't be here by then. But this is something we've been waiting for a long time. It's been on our schedule. We've been excited about it. We've been planning for it. And I know that our wonderful organists have been working hard to show up tonight and offer us a wonderful glimpse of the work that they do and their talent that they have. So we not only have Cathy Rodland, our wonderful every week organist we've been blessed to have for years, but all our current organ scholar and our former organ scholars are here, and they're going to get a showcase how much they've grown since they've left us, which is even so much tonight. But we're so excited to welcome you all back here to Meeting House, and we want to remind you that this is your home away from home. You are always welcome here. So we're excited to have here as a part of our Advent season this wonderful organ recital, followed by some cocoa and a blazing fire in the North Common. We'd invite you to stay around, maybe a chance to greet our organ scholars again and congratulate Cathy for all the good work she does. So let me just say you're all welcome. We're glad you came. And God, we ask that you would now bless our time and bless our wonderful musicians as they share their talent with us this night. For we pray this in your name. Amen.
So while Lucas is getting set up, Abby is now a senior, but she was here for us last spring as our organ scholar. And now Lucas is our current organ scholar, and he will be playing a Bach prelude from the what we call the 9-8 prelude and fugue. And you'll hear a nice sort of dance-like rhythm in three. And then he will be, the next section will be all of our core carols, and he will play the first of our core carols as well, O Come, O Come, Emmanuel, before I step on the bench myself.
Thank you.
You know, I'm going to play a very different version of O Come, O Come, Emmanuel, a big toccata on O Come, O Come, Emmanuel by composer Adolphus Hailstork, who has recently come into real prominence as an African-American composer. Following that, I will play a setting of Silent Night, which alludes to the tune. It's kind of there, but you'll definitely hear it in the middle. And then the Away in the Manger setting features both tunes. As I told you, the Away in a Manger has two very prominent tunes, and this one will set both of them. And then I will end with two versions of Joy to the World.